Sziasztok, Joanny vagyok, üdvözöllek a csatornámon, és a mai videóban a Life is Strange 2-t fogom folytatni. Az előző részben befejeztük az első részét ennek a történetnek, és most a második részt fogjuk elindítani. Hát kíváncsi vagyok, hogy mire számítsunk, mert az első rész is nagyon-nagyon izgalmas volt. Úgyhogy lássuk. Ezt a másik játékot én már korábban végigjátszottam, valamiért nem érzékeli. Hát nyilván azért, mert újra lett telepítve a gépem, és nincs meg a mentése annak a játéknak. De már végigjátszottam, úgyhogy most nem indítanám el, hanem menjünk tovább, aztán meglátjuk, hogy nagyon szükséges-e hozzá, vagy az csak inkább az ismerete miatt lett volna fontos. Mert végigjátszottam ezt a játékot, és most nem szeretném még egyszer, úgyhogy menjünk tovább. Hogyha ti esetleg nem láttátok, akkor a kis infóra, ha nem felejtem el, akkor megpróbálom rárakni.
Two wolf brothers living in their home lair with their papa wolf. They all lived happily together, but one day hunters took their dad away forever. So now the brothers were alone and they had to find a new home. They started a journey through the great big forest. The wolf brothers wandered for days and nights, learning how to live on their own for the first time. They slept in the backwoods among creepy creatures and barely ate anything. They eventually found a peaceful orchard and were able to eat in peace. But they didn't know. Hunters tried to tie them up, but the wolf brothers managed to escape with the help of a friendly bear. He showed them how to survive and help them find a warm camp for the night. That's when the big brother discovered that the little one was not an ordinary wolf, but a super wolf. That's how they found themselves even further, headed to the faraway land of their pop, where they hope to find peace.
De jó, hogy ezt így elmesélte. Nagyon jó. Hát, hogy mégis kellett volna hozzá az a másik játék. Hát remélem, hogy nem, mert most azért nem játszanám végig újra, majd már egyszer végigjátszottam, csak ugye nincs meg a mentésem. Milyen cuki még mindig ez a kutyus.
Try with this one.
That one's too easy. Look.
Don't brag. It was too heavy for you a few days ago.
Nem semmi milyen ereje van a gyereknek.
Something else. Not too heavy though. I'm a little tired.
Na akkor mit emeljünk meg? Legyen a kutya. Legyen a kutya. Még nem lesz bajom.
I'm so glad Daniel took this little girl with us.
Nem, akkor nem a kutyát kell.
I'm so glad Daniel took this little girl with us. Sometimes he looks so scared of himself. Welcome to Telekinesis 101. Please don't kill your teacher.
So Sean, what should I try now?
Wait a minute. I'm gonna show you something. How about trying?
Inkább próbáljuk meg a követ. Nagy valamiben egy szegény kutyusnak.
We already tried yesterday and the day before. It's too far. I can't reach it.
Just one more time.
Kíváncsi vagyok, hogy lesz olyan, amikor majd Daniellel leszünk.
I'm so close. I can feel it.
Hát ezt a nagy ciklát azért nem. Jó, akkor legyen a kutyus.
You could try and lift mushroom?
Are you kidding? I don't want to hurt her.
Jó, oké, igazad van.
Yeah, you're probably right. Let's leave the puppy out of this.
Akkor maradjon ez a szikla. Hát nem tudok más, más nincsen.
How about that one?
I can do it with the small rocks, but not the big ones.
You can do this. Trust me. Just relax. Focus.
I'll try.
Jó, lehet, hogy ez már túl sok neki. Nagy van, baj legyen tőle. Ugyes?
Whoa! Holy shit!
I did it!
Like a boss. You're getting good at
you
this.
You see that mushroom? That was the biggest rock ever.
És most? Hogy csak ennyi pénz maradt nálunk? Minek költöttél egy csomó pénzt? Bár lehet, hogy arra, hogy utazzanak. Hát itt kiderül, hogy mi történt útközben. Igen. Ellopták a dolgainkat. A kisrác ez kiakadt emiatt. És valaki elhozta őket ide. Aztán mi történt? Valami kunyhót találtak. Igen. Valami étel után nézett. A háznál voltak és gyakorolgatták az erőt. Tehát van itt valami házuk a közelben. 25-én beteg volt. És 26-án pedig gyógyszerért ment. Vagy elgondolkozott, hogy el kéne mennie. Oké, lehet, hogy beteg a gyerek amúgy. És itt van az elhagyatott ház. Tehát van egy házunk. Merre menjünk?
Dude, it's getting late and cold. Let's get done with this practice session. Dude, it's getting late and cold. Let's get done with this practice session.
Jó, akkor ezt a kis sziklát itt.
No fucking clue what happened to Daniel. But at least I can help. Can you throw this rock in the river?
Oh yeah. Just watch. Splash!
Ez már jól megy neki az ilyen kicsikkel.
Okay. Let's show Daniel some more stuff to play with before we call it a day.
Jó, akkor. Legyen ez.
How about those cans? Can you fly them all together without dropping any?
Sure. Look.
That's awesome, dude. You're getting way better at this. Come on, dude. That's just the start. Let's try something else.
Cool. You're like Coach Aaron. You're my power coach. A snowball fight?
Not yet. This is a new exercise, young apprentice. See if you can stop this in the air. Cool?
Okay, but you better not hit me. Like that time you gave me a bruise? Serious.
You won't let me.
Jó, jó, rendben van.
Right?
Try it. Oh, that sucked.
De hogy találtál, amikor direkt nem is hozzávágtam?
Ready?
Ez az, sikerült!
Yes! Look! Look what I can do, Sean!
I knew that you could. I've taught you well. But you, you're a master student.
Oh, no.
Hey, that still sounds nasty. You're not getting better.
I told you. I'm fine. Just a little beat.
Well, you need to rest now.
Hát, hogy valahonnan gyógyszert kéne szereznünk, vagy... Gondoltam, hogy erről jöttek, csak az előbb nem enged ez visszamenni. Igen.
Let's just fill up the canteens before we head back. That cough has been going on for days, Daniel. I really don't like that.
I told
you. I'm fine. We've just been outside for a while.
Here we go.
The heli tanker is over the wildfire zone. Get ready for water extraction. Ranger Diaz.
Nice work, Daniel. Glad to see our training sessions are paying off.
Thanks to you. So glad I don't have to touch that water. It's too fucking cold. Oops. Sorry. I said fucking.
It's fine out here. There's no one to hear you curse. Say whatever the fuck you want.
Okay. Ez a házunk? Ez nem is kicsi. Ugat? Ja, ugrat!
I think I saw that rabbit from the other day. He's trying to get home.
Ooh! I want to see the bunny!
Nem akartam ugrani. Félre olvastam.
My hand!
Oh,
dude. Your face.
Sean, you suck.
Come on, Daniel. I was just kidding around.
Moron. Sean?
Hmm? Mm-hmm.
Family that lived here.
Okay.
What do you think happened to them?
They must have moved out. Maybe to another state.
But... they left all their stuff behind?
I don't know, man. Maybe they live in Florida and only come here every 10 years. Maybe they got tired of these woods.
I kinda like it here. It's way cooler than that crappy town where the shelter was. I just...
We really nailed it with this two-headed snow ogre.
Yeah, they're really badass. And Musher isn't even afraid of them anymore. Right, puppy?
We had to use Daniel's gift to break in.
Ooh, cold.
Don't worry, we'll make a fire. We're pros now. Dude, that cough doesn't sound too good.
Nah. I'm okay. Just cold.
You kicked ass today. Level up.
I did. That was so cool. It's getting easier every day. Oh no, Sean.
Mia.
This is a haunted house.
More like, uh-oh, it's time to go over the rules. I told you about showing off.
I was just... whatever. Dude, I know the rules.
Let's find out. What's the first one? Hide your power. If you spin one plate in a diner, what happens?
People will freak out.
And when people freak, what do they do?
They call the cops.
Exactly. The second rule is...
Never talk about it.
Wow. Nice, Daniel. Because that's usually the hardest rule for you.
Shut up.
And the final rule?
I know.
Come on. You can do it.
Okay. Avoid danger?
Run from danger. This is the most important one. You know why?
I don't know. I mean, with my power, I can help us.
Nem is tudom. Jó, végső megoldás.
Total last resort.
How will I know that?
If there's any other way of helping, do that first.
Maybe if I had used it before, Dad might still be here.
Daniel, it's my fault. I shouldn't have let you alone outside.
But I didn't help. I didn't do anything.
Because you couldn't.
Don't worry, Mushroom. I'm okay.
That's okay, Mimili.
She must be hungry. What about you?
I'm always hungry.
Then let's grub out. I'll make us some dinner.
Yeah. Before she eats us.
Tanítani lehet a kutyát? Mire?
Ready for today's training, puppy? Sit. Shroom, sit. Seriously, girl. Sit.
Mushroom, sit, girl.
Are you kidding me?
You just don't know how to talk to her.
I'll remember this, traitor.
Kéne tüzet gyújtanunk mindenek előtt. Ne fázzanak, mert hideg van kint.
Put my lighter.
Akkor azt meg kell keresnünk.
Can't believe how much Daniel's powers have improved over the last week. Feels weird to be living in their home. I wish I helped Dad more with the house chores back then.
Nincs a táskába.
This thing is strong as a rock.
Nincs itt. Keres. Újság, levél. Színes ceruza. Könyv. Öngyújtó. Ez kell.
This thing has saved our ass. Thanks again, Dad. Time to get warm.
Ez a levél, ez micsoda?
Wonder where Brody is now.
Ez még mindig ugyanaz.
Oh yeah. No internet.
Jó kis helye van itt. Kéne majd valami kaját is csinálnunk, de akkor először begyújtunk.
Here we go.
Hold on, Mushroom. We're gonna build a fire. Dang, I am starving.
Guess it's time to start cooking. Yum.
Too bad I can't make a pizza fly to us. I could start Daniel's delivery service. This hot dog man issue is kind of weird.
No way I can give any of these to Daniel.
Hmm.
How you doing, Mushroom?
De hol van a kaja?
This thing is strong as a rock.
Nincs ebben? Ja, nincs. Akkor hol van? Étel. Ah, látom már.
Tough choice.
Mint ugyanaz, nem? Szerintem.
Better talk to Daniel after dinner.
Hey, what are you cooking?
Oh, so tired of eating the same shit. I just want one slice of pizza. Oh, I'm sorry. Here's your menu choices. Ravioli or ravioli?
Okay, okay. Never eating this again. That marsh burger totally looks like mushroom.
Shoot. Poor doggy's out of water.
És hogy adjak neki vizet? Ja, megvan a serpenye nagy nehezen. De előbb hozzunk vizet.
Hey, I put some clean water in the bathroom, so you can wash a little. Daniel needs to eat something after all that psychic crap.
A kutyának nem tudok tenni vizet amúgy. De.
Hey Shroom. You thirsty? Good girl.
Kis időt hagyunk neki, szerintem, hogy melegedjen meg a leves. Vagy nem leves, ravioli.
Maybe I can draw a quick sketch outside.
Rajzolni szeretne addig kint. Rajzoljunk, mert úgyis régen rajzoltunk.
Come on, girl. Let's get back in.
Nem rajzoltunk semmit végül. Már elfelejtettem, hogy hogyan kell rajzolni.
Okay, dinner's ready.
Getting sick of ravioli.
Semminél jobb.
This is real food. It's better than nothing.
I'm just tired of the same thing. Do you want it, Mushroom?
Oh. Bon appetit, Mushroom.
Man, she loves this stuff. Sorry. I'm cool.
Hold on. I need to show you something.
Okay.
Mit kell mutatnunk neki?
Gotta show him the map. I think I left it with my books. Nothing here. Daniel, what did you do with the map?
What do you mean?
You know what I mean. Where's the map that was with my stuff?
Oh, this map. It's in my tent. Sorry, Sean.
Itt kell lenni a térképnek. Előleg. Muszáj vagyok odébb tenni a kutyát, mert nem látom tőle.
Okay, come on, doggy. Let's go, girl. Hey, man. Can you call your dog? I don't exist.
Mushroom, come here, girl.
Ah, megvan a térkép.
What a great team. Time to play dad talk.
Sean, there's someone at the door.
What the? When did he show up?
I don't know. I just saw him now. Sean, I'm scared.
Yes.
Don't worry, Inanna. It's probably just someone lost. Can we help you? Hello?
This...
Daniel?
Guys! Ez nem vicces. Jó.
This cord with these clothes.
Nem, miért nem tudok?
De most... 5 street, Craig.
You almost shit your pants.
Of course I did, man. Anyway...
Hát én is megijedtem egy pillanatra, az elég ijesztő volt.
Okay. I think... it's time for us to hit the road. You're not getting better. We're almost out of supplies.
No. I'm okay.
Nem vagy jól.
It's just a cough.
Yeah, a bad cough that won't go away. Trust me, Daniel. You need some medicine. Look.
Missing.
Here.
Beaver Creek? What's that?
That's where Karen's parents... our grandparents live.
Okay. So what?
So we can go there and... they'll probably help us.
Why do you always force us to run, Sean? What if they don't like me?
That would not.
They're family, right? Plus they owe us for what Karen... for what Mom did.
Mit csinált?
You sure?
Mindig nem tudom, mit csinált.
It would be cool to spend Christmas with our grandparents.
Man, they're gonna love you. Grandpa's super cool and I'm sure you guys will be best buds.
Well, okay. But Mushroom has to agree too. She's part of the team. What do you say, girl? Okay, when?
Tomorrow. The sooner the better. We have a long road ahead.
We should do something fun for our last night here. How about a game of dice? If I win, I get the draw on your backpack.
You know I'm gonna win and draw a dick on your bag, right?
I don't think so, pussy. Party time. Okay. Ready to lose, Captain?
Watch your butt, matey.
Here we go.
Okay.
Just need a 6, a 5, and a 4. Okay. Got a ship. It's better than nothing.
Mi van?
I need a ship. Give me a 6. What the hell? This is my last chance. Don't fail me. Yes! Full ship and cargo. What are you gonna do?
You just lucked out.
Ahoy, Captain. More pirates. Hi! Here you go, cargo. Great job, lubber. Loot! Ah, not the best score. But I'll do better next time. You'll see.
You wish. Got a ship now. I need a captain. Come on. This game sucks.
Don't give up.
Why don't I get a full ship? Come on. 0.
My turn now. Be ready okay. to lose. Come on. I need a ship.
Too bad.
I need a ship. Give me a 6. Still incomplete?
Sounds like no score. I wonder what we would have done if we didn't find these dice.
I don't know. Probably read all these books.
Boring. You remember that time I beat Dad at chess?
You mean, we beat Dad.
Yeah, you did help me distract them. I bet he would have liked this game.
Definitely. He was a great pirate. Just like us.
Captain Diaz, King of the Seas.
Okay, let me throw now.
That's
can I get something better this time? Okay, got a ship. It's better than nothing.
You think Grandma and Grandpa will have a console?
I don't think so, dude. Sorry.
No biggie. I like playing dice and stuff, too.
Whoa. Daniel the big nerd. Getting sick of screens.
No way. It's nice for a change. But I still want my play box.
Yeah. I bet.
I hope Noah.
Ooh. Look at these scores. Told you I win. You know what it means?
Yeah. Okay. You can draw a dick on my back.
Let me think.
Nem már. Legyen egy farkas.
Hold on. It's not an easy one. Needs concentration. Ta-da!
Whoa! It's so cool! Thanks, Sean. So, let's do another one?
No.
Yeah, okay. Be ready to lose again. It's getting late, though. So let's make it short.
Okay.
Mushrooms
growing up so fast.
Really? I don't see much difference.
Well, she's still a tiny dot. But I can tell she's getting older. And smarter. You're a smart girl. Right? She's so cute. I'll love her forever.
Yay. No full ship, no score.
Your turn, lubber.
Az igen.
Ah, pretty good.
Okay, let me throw now. Oh! Got a ship now. Captain's ready to rule. More pirates. Hi. All right. Got a full ship. I need to score big now. Nice. High score.
Most még tudunk egyet dobni.
Right. Now's the time for big numbers. Nice. Fill the holds. Good luck beating that, matey.
Don't worry about that.
All right, your turn.
Yes, full ship.
Yeah, yeah. Good job.
And I win. So, let's do another one?
Szerintem most már menjünk aludni.
It's bedtime. Gotta get up early.
I'm gonna finish my comic book. She has to pee.
Okay, okay. I'll take her out for a walk.
You're going to smoke. Smells like ass.
You're right. Don't smoke. But it's our last night, so we can do anything. All right, all right. I heard you the first time, dude.
Ennek a résznek viszont itt is lenne a vége, és így nem fogjuk folytatni. Remélem, hogy tetszett nektek ez a rész. Igen, akkor dobjatok egy lájkot. Ha szeretitek, amit csinálok, akkor ne felejtsetek el feliratkozni, és legközelebb találkozunk. Sziasztok!